from somebody I know from London who's sponsored the foundation, and he wanted to know if he could come to Sheffield to play a game against one of the Sheffield teams, and I thought it was a good idea, but I thought I could take it a little bit further.
Yeah.
So I organised an under-18s tournament with an under-11s tournament the day before, so went really well last year, and so it's been extended this year to four age groups in the 9s, 10s, 11s and 12s across 2 days. So come out, come out, come out, won't you turn into a raging fire. Come out, come out, come out, till we lose control. Into a raging fire.
We started the foundation, Millie and I, after we lost our little boy to a condition called Gastroschisis, which is the condition that affects the baby in the womb, and the bowel grows on the outside of the baby's body. The condition is operable when the baby's born, and it's a 95% survival rate, but sadly Louie's bowel interested and died. There was no blood flow, so it was not well enough to survive. So we started the foundation to raise awareness for the condition of Gastroschisis, because although it's common, you know, and more babies are born with the condition, not many people know about it. So our primary aim for the foundation is to raise awareness and to have a medical research, which is the ultimate goal.
It's absolutely brilliant, you know, it's good to see the kids enjoying themselves and getting something out of it, and it's good for the foundation, it's obviously to raise awareness in the press, and I thought about other things like golf days and stuff like that, which I do need to start to think about doing, but I really enjoy things like this because obviously football's my main sport.
Obviously Billy's foundation, and he wanted to play a tournament in honour of his young lad, and Billy used to play the Middlewood Rovers, so he come back and he approached us about holding a tournament.
It's fantastic, and the fact that we hold it, obviously Middlewood as well, which was Billy's team when he was a little boy, it's sort of got two sides, you know, supporting the club that he grew up in and obviously
Middlewood is a development football club. We're not a win at all costs. It's a fun day. Every game's a friendly. There's obviously a trophy for the winners medals for winners and runners-up. But everything's a friendly. As long as they're playing football in the right environment and having fun, that's all that matters. Everyone's a winner. Come out, come out, come out. Won't you turn that soul into a raging fire?
Today's gone really well, and yesterday did, so no reason why we can't do it again. Anybody who does support them, we thank them very much.